LDL has developed a technique for the rapid and reliable analysis of ear tissue samples for BVDV diagnosis. The ear tissue samples are checked in the laboratory and sorted into sample racks. The individual samples are then identified by special software, and the sample racks are marked with a barcode. Using an opening device, all 96 samples are then opened simultaneously. If a different tissue removal system is used, the samples are scanned, opened, and registered in one single step. The open tubes are processed in a liquid handling machine. The plate barcode ensures the reliable identification of the samples throughout the process. In the first step, 200 microliters of Viro-type TLR lysis buffer is directly pipetted into each tube containing an ear tissue sample. Lysis takes place in two steps. The closed tubes remain inside incubators for 30 minutes at 65 degrees Celsius, followed by 15 minutes at 98 degrees Celsius. After incubation, 10 microliters of each lysis sample is taken to create pooled samples. The bovine viral diarrhea virus is detected using the LDL Viro-type BVDV test kit. A mix of two components from the kit is automatically transferred to the PCR plate. Afterwards, the pooled samples are added. Now real-time RT-PCR analysis is carried out. If the results are positive, the individual samples of the positive pools are tested again with the Viro-type BVDV test kit. If the findings are negative, retesting isn't necessary. For more information, please visit our website.